Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be listening to Grinspoon perform Lost Control live. Being a fan of live music and for me, musicians show how good they are on stage, not in the studio. So before I listen to it, a little bit about who they are. Grinspoon is an Australian rock band from Melbourne, New South Wales, formed in 1955 and fronted by Phil Jamieson on vocals and guitar, with Pat Davern on guitar, Joe Hansen on bass guitar, and Christian Hopes on drums. In 1955, Grinspoon won the Triple J sponsored Unearth competition for Lismore with their post-grunge song Sick Fest. The name Grinspoon was taken from Dr. Lester Grinspoon, an associate professor emeritus of psychiatry at Harvard Medical School, who supported marijuana for medical use. Okay then, let's see how they perform live. This is Lost Control.
Control. Already lost control.
So that was Grinspoon performing Lost Control live on Channel V in 2002. I'm guessing Channel V is a music channel. I don't know. Yeah, so I enjoyed that. I have seen Grinspoon live, and they are a good live band. Yeah, so for me, everything, the guitars, drums, bass, vocals, it was all good. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you'd like to support my channel, you can like, subscribe, comment, it all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.